Bruce, I hear your phone calls at night. I read your emails.
You read my emails? That's my business.
Don't you raise your voice to your father.
While you live under my roof, there is no such thing as your business. No more communications with that girl. Do you understand me? Don't look at her. You're talking to me.
Yes, sir.